we're all here today to celebrate the relationship of Jennifer and Dylan and to be witnesses and supporters of the commitment they share with one another. No ceremony can create your marriage. Only you can do that through love and patience, through dedication and perseverance, through talking and listening, helping and supporting, and believing in each other. What this ceremony can do is to witness and affirm the choice you make to stand together as life mates and partners. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong or rights. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Will you, Dylan, keep Jennifer as your favorite person, to laugh with her, go on adventures with her, support her through life's tough moments, be proud of her, grow old with her, and find new reasons to love her every day?
I will.
Will you, Jennifer, now I know this is a tough job, but will you, Jennifer, keep Dylan as your favorite person, to laugh with him, go on adventures with him, support him through life's tough moments, be proud of him, grow old with him, and find new reasons to love him every day?
I do.
By the power of your love and commitment, and the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Lozano.
You guys are so perfect together, and honestly, I love you. You're like my brother, and honestly, I'm so happy for you guys.
We're Jennifer's parents, and she's our baby, and we love her so very much. And I guess I just want to say to Dylan that just very simply, welcome to our family.
I do want to say, Dylan, I'm proud to call you my son. I have one son, one grandson. Oh, I've got two sons.